I'm not talking to you about this stuff, okay?
Why do you want to talk about it? We can be friends.
Can we?
Why, because you still have feelings for me?
And you still have feelings for me.
Why can't you find someone else who's perfect for you?
Because no other girl in the world compares to you.
Yesterday he said my eyes were fading fast away. I said, well, what do you expect? They asked me not to stay. And if it all were for the best, I wouldn't feel this way, he said.
Finding the one, I think it, if it's meant to be, eventually it will be.
It's a perfect moment in time that I look back on with no regrets.
Just stop making me so crazy.
Stop being so paranoid.
Stop telling me what to do.
Stop wasting your life on stupid things.
Stop making me want your approval.
Stop always being there when I need you.
I have feelings for him.
You've been avoiding me.
You've been avoiding me.
I want to be with you.
I want to be with you. You'll remember that I'm a childish, lazy, unreliable, unpredictable, unambitious frat guy who let you down before, and that's why we didn't work.
You don't even want to try? This is what I wish you could. And I'm in love with Cappi. Why can't you find someone else who's perfect for you?
Because no other girl in the world compares to you.
Look, it's late. We're both tired. Let's just call it night.
Look, a few hours of sleep isn't going to change anything.
It's old habits.
Old habits like having a great time together, knowing each other better than we know ourselves. What does that tell you?
Well, it just tells me that we can't be friends.
Fine. Then you're right. I guess I do need to move on.